Hello, lend me your ear. I am Timothy, aka The Listener, here with another reaction for you today. Today we're reacting to Tyler, the Creator, The Brown Stains of Darkeese Latifah, Part 6 through 12. Where's 1 through 5? Remix. The link to the original audio will be down in the description below. Also, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Without further ado, let's get it. I've shared one. Songs that I have heard from Cherry Bomb, probably some of my favorites. Yep. Let's get it.
Motherfucking man, huh? Oh, you be fucking bitches counting all the bands, huh? Oh, you be trapping out the band or selling grams, huh? Oh, you be smoking, drinking, leaning, popping Zans, huh? You see, that's that bullshit that I don't need. I'm telling y'all niggas, y'all ain't fucking with me. See, I looked in the mirror and he said, you are the man. And I said, hey, man, I agree.
I look in the mirror and say, you are the man. I said, yeah, man, I agree. Okay.
Said, you are the man, and I said, hey, man, I agree. Rocks on rainbow. Ben's a nice fellow. Your neck reflects your personality. Your mind is yellow.
This is a weird beat, though. Yeah. Lyrics is what's more important. Yeah.
Ben's a nice fellow. Your neck reflects your personality. Your mind is yellow. Boy, I hit the block. Like I hate Legos, they know they got.
I hit the block like I hate Legos. I see.
Like I hate Legos, they know they got 30 seconds, Jared Leto, before they see some halos. And I reload the ammo. Boy, it's golf wango, and that's the squad I bango until my fucking Rango. Now let's reload the ammo. Can a nigga get some fucking chaos in her? I'm the truth in the dirt. Get your ass bitches like a kick in the snare. Smoothie boys, my nigga.
Bitch, like I'm kicking the snare, what?
Get your ass bitches like a kick in the snare. Smoothie boys, my nigga. You know I'm good in the 50s. That boy, not that bad. It's no biggie. It's the G-O and the LF. Go, go.
It's no biggie.
It's no biggie. It's the G-O and the LF. Go, no, 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 blacked out, go all like you doing fucking Iggy and shit, been this series, it's all Iggy, man, been that man since Batman had a sidekick, catch me in some-
Been that man since Batman had a sidekick.
Wow.
Been that man since Batman had a sidekick, catch me in some vans like one of them soccer mamas, and them bitches blue like
catch
that-
Catch me in the vans like one of those soccer moms.
Like one of them soccer mamas, and them bitches blew like that family went to a guy to solve them.
Oh no,
you can't, bitch. I'm a problem, and you get fucked up like the thoughts inside of my noggin. Going harder than it.
You get fucked up like the thoughts inside of my noggin.
Going harder than the Quidditch and Harry Potter. On my shoulder, got one black in it like every diver. And I'm that nigga, meaning I'm two niggas. I'm schizo, Brillo, my motherfucking bingo. Pink and yellow on my neck, remind you of my dick hole. And I don't.
Why you always gotta say some off the wall shit? Remind you of my dick hole. What the fuck?
Motherfucking bingo. Pink and yellow on my neck, remind you of my dick hole. And I don't really fuck with you niggas, shout out to Jim Crow.
Don't get offended, love being dark skinned. 23 with a crib, and I don't got no tenants, and I don't like.
Who else is on the song? Let's see who else is on the song. Schoolboy Q. Alright. I'm not the biggest Schoolboy Q fan in the world. I definitely ain't that big a fan at all. But alright, let's get it.
23 with a crib, and I don't got no tennis. And I don't like sports, but the court got a tennis. Is that diamonds on your neck?
Oh, I got a tennis out there.
Diamonds on your neck, stay the fuck out my business. See, that's that cherub bomb, get my burr on, that's my chloron. 91, not the Chevron, motors flog, law, bands on, fuck your Jordans. Went from throwing up to throwing carnivals. Boy, I'm a sick.
Went from throwing up to throwing carnivals.
Boy, I'm a sicko, flaco nigga, but kinda macho. Boy, I got some bottles and shout out Scooty, he kinda loco. Pack a de la pistol, we splitting nachos. And for that cheese, boy, he was using shells just like a taco. So grab your goggles, nigga.
Alright, that was an alright bar.
And for that cheese boy, he would use some shells just like a taco. So grab your goggles, nigga.
Cheese boy, he would use those shells just like a taco.
Taco Tuesday, you don't want none of that. Have you heard of Fair Facts? Well, we was running that. Nigga took the store from us. Yeah, fuck all of that.
Damn. He really took the store.
Cracker, cracker, with a crowd. Gang bang tattoos. This ain't a Louis rat. Crazy. Pants heavy sack to the left with the belt strap. No face mask, nigga just toe tags.
Somebody else on here too? Oh, was us. Alright,
belt strap, no face mask, nigga just toe tags. Still a blunt, get past shit. Worry about me, nigga. Green over suckers. Gunpowder on my knuckles. Step on the ambulance. From the era of grip walking, you was clown dancing. You wanna be me, huh? Cause it's whack and it's rap, so what he rap, he ain't done. Top dog, wolf gang, smell the kettle your tongue. Pussy boy.
Better kettle your tongue. Okay, better cattle your tongue. Okay.
Gang, mother cattle your tongue. Pussy boy, you fucked over, nigga. Draw your gums. Take missing mine for recognize.
I have to say my probably the third first and third verse are probably my favorites. Which were Tyler's parts, obviously, but yeah.
Hide your face with a slump. My square homie's license, double life in my trunk. My power, body, and soul, we break handcuffs. Look, got a strike on my record, double cups and up. You hold the life like boss, you need to clear that cost.
I'm not liking this part. I'm not liking this version either, to be honest. Schoolboy Q's part was alright, I guess, but I'm not feeling this guy.
You ain't scared that pill, you wanna smoke that kill. Where am I?
I was gonna kill my last one part. I'm gonna give it an 8.5 out of 10. Yeah. Anyways, I hope you like my reaction. Until next time, peace.